If only all teachers were this cool. Commando Steve dropping into Henley Beach Primary for a very special fitness lesson.
In and out. Yeah, stand it up.
But we can't all be as lucky as the kids from Henley Beach, so here's our own PT session with the buffest bloke on TV.
Okay, troops, so we're here with Commando Steve from The Biggest Loser. How are you going, Steve?
I'm good.
Now, look, you don't have to be a contestant on The Biggest Loser to benefit from Commando Steve's training today. Steve, top five tips for everyone at home.
Well, top five tips, first and foremost, nutrition. You can't out-train a bad diet. Secondly, is actually you've got to start. But start doing something that you enjoy. Set a goal and work towards achieving that. But thirdly, consistency. A lot of people get, you know, mixed up and tangled up and feel that they only need or should only train when they're optimum. No, just consistently train. Drink plenty of water. You know, you need to hydrate. And fifth is have fun doing it. You know, like you might see me on the Biggest Loser being this tough bloke.
But
you know, it's you got to enjoy what it is that you do. Otherwise, what's the point in doing it?
Up. Yeah, that's what I want to hear.